ਸਿੱਖੜਾ ਤਿਸ ਨਿਵ ਨਿਵ ਲਾਗੋ ਪਾਏ ਜੀਓ ਆਖਾਂ ਬਿਰਥਾ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਗੁਰ ਸੱਜਣ ਦੇਹੇ ਮਲਾਏ ਜੀਓ ਸੋਈ ਦਸ ਉਪਦੇਸੜਾ ਮੇਰਾ ਮਨ ਅਨਤ ਨਾ ਕਾਹੂ ਜਾਏ ਜੀਓ ਇਹੋ ਮਨ ਤੈ ਘੂੰਡੇ ਵਸਾ ਮੈਂ ਮਾਰਗ ਦੇਹੋ ਬਤਾਏ ਜੀਓ ਹਉ ਆਇਆ ਦੂਰੋ ਚੱਲ ਕੈ ਮੈਂ ਤੱਕੀ ਤਾਉ ਸਰਨਾਏ ਜੀਓ ਮੈਂ ਆਸਾ ਰੱਖੀ ਚਿਤ ਮਹਿ ਮੇਰਾ ਸਭੋ ਦੁੱਖ ਗਵਾਏ ਜੀਓ ਮੈਂ ਆਸਾ ਰੱਖੀ ਚਿਤ ਮਹਿ ਮੇਰਾ ਸਭੋ ਦੁੱਖ ਗਵਾਏ ਜੀਓ ਸੋ ਕਹੋ ਟਲ ਗੁਰ ਸੇਵੀਐ ਅਹਿਨਿਸ ਸਹਿਜ ਸੁਭਾਏ ਦਰਸ਼ਨ ਪਰਸਿਐ ਗੁਰੂ ਕੈ ਜਨਮ ਮਰਨ ਦੁਖ ਜਾਏ ਹੋਵੇ ਸਿਫਤ ਕਸਮ ਦੀ ਨੂਰ ਅਰਸ ਹੋਂ ਕੁਰਸ ਹੋਂ ਝੱਟੀਐ ਤੁਦ ਡਿੱਠੇ ਸੱਚੇ ਪਾਤਸ਼ਾਹ ਮਲ ਜਨਮ ਜਨਮ ਦੀ ਕੱਟੀਐ ਤੁਧ ਡਿੱਠੇ ਸੱਚੇ ਪਾਤਸ਼ਾਹ ਮਲ ਜਨਮ ਜਨਮ ਦੀ ਕੱਟੀਐ ਸਤਨਾਮ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਸਤਨਾਮ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀਓ ਧਨਾਸਰੀ ਮਹੱਲਾ ਚੌਥਾ ਇੱਛਾ ਪੂਰਕ ਸਰਬ ਸੁਖ ਦਾਤਾ ਹਰ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਵਸ ਹੈ ਕਾਮ ਧਿਨਾ ਸੋ ਐਸਾ ਹਰ ਧਿਆਈਏ ਮੇਰੇ ਜੀੜੇ ਤਾਂ ਸਰਬ ਸੁਖ ਪਾਵਹੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਮਨਾ ਇੱਛਾ ਪੂਰਕ ਸਰਬ ਸੁਖ ਦਾਤਾ ਹਰ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਵਸ ਹੈ ਕਾਮ ਧਿਨਾ ਸੋ ਐਸਾ ਹਰ ਧਿਆਈਐ ਮੇਰੇ ਜੀੜੇ ਤਾਂ ਸਰਬ ਸੁਖ ਪਾਵੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਮਨਾ ਜਪ ਮਨ ਸਤਨਾਮ ਸਦਾ ਸਤਨਾਮ ਹਲਤ ਪਲਤ ਮੁਖ ਊਜਲ ਹੋਈ ਹੈ ਨਿਤ ਧਿਆਈਐ ਹਰ ਪੁਰਖ ਨਿਰੰਜਨਾ ਰਹਾਉ ਜੈ ਹਰ ਸਿਮਰਨ ਭਿਆ ਤੈ ਅਪਾਦ ਗਤ ਕੀਨੀ ਵਡਭਾਗੀ ਹਰ ਜਪਨਾ ਜਨ ਨਾਨਕ ਕੋ ਗੁਰ ਇਹ ਮਤ ਦੀਨੀ ਜਪ ਹਰ ਭਵਜਲ ਤਰਨਾ ਜੈ ਹਰ ਸਿਮਰਨ ਭਿਆ ਤੈ ਉਪਾਦ ਗਤ ਕੀਨੀ ਵਡਭਾਗੀ ਹਰ ਜਪਨਾ ਜਨ ਨਾਨਕ ਕੋ ਗੁਰ ਇਹ ਮਤ ਦੀਨੀ ਜਪ ਹਰ ਭਵ ਜਲ तरना। वाहे गुरु जी का खालसा, वाहे गुरु जी की फतेह। तन तन श्री गुरु रामदास जी गरीब नवाज सच्चे पातशाह महाराज ने आपां नूं इह पावन पवित्र हुक्म अज बख्शिया। सो आओ अज महाराज साहब जी जो अपना आख रहे ने, सो वाहिगुरु रामदास जी महाराज जी सेंट डे इन दिस हुक्मनामा सिंह द इच्छा पूरक सर्ब सुख दाता हर जाके वासे काम तेना। महाराज जी सेंग दैट इच्छा ऑल आवर डिजायर्स पूरक सर्ब सुख दाता हर दैट सर्ब सुख दाता दैट ऑल ऑफ दैम। महाराज जी सेंग ऑल आवर डिजायर्स विल बी कंप्लीटेड बाय हू, बाय दैट सुखां दा दाता, बाय दैट गिवर, बाय वाहिगुरु जी अकाल पुरख वाहिगुरु जी, दैट इज द गिवर ऑफ सुख, द गिवर ऑफ हैप्पीनेस। जाके वस है काम तेना, एंड दे रेफरिंग टू अ पर्टिकुलर टाइप ऑफ विशिंग काउ हू इज मेंशनड इन मिथोलॉजी। अमार जी सेइंग हू हैज दैट इन दे वस, हू हैज दिस विशिंग काउ। But what is Maharaj Ji saying to us over here? He's saying that the true giver is that Sukhanda Data, is that Akal Purukh Vaheguru Ji. And if we look at this now, if we really think about this, that Ichha Purukh Sarb Sukh Data Har, that Veer Ji Pai Jagrat Singh Ji, his Ichha, his desire, like we've been saying all week, was for the Panth to prosper. For the Panth, for this Shabad of Guru Nanak Dev Ji, Sache Patshah Ji, of Maharaj Ji's Pavan Pavitra Bani to reach out to the entire world. And it did, and it reached out to such places where people hadn't even heard of Sikhi. And I remember that we'd get messages sometimes in our inbox and people would say that we've never seen a Sikh before, we've never heard of Sikhi before, there's no Gurdwara in our town. They said, but your message, what you speak about, what you are saying, they said it's touching our heart. And we want this Sikhi that you speak about. And then some people, when they would watch Veerji's videos and they'd reach out to these corners where, like I said, they've met no sex, and then they would actually make an effort and they would fly out to just so that they can have darshan of Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj. And that Ichha that Veerji had, we can see it today, that it's really been put in place, that desire that was there for this Panth, for this Bani to reach out. And today it's reaching out to places that we would never have imagined before. I remember I was sitting with a Mahapurkh many years ago. And it was well over 10 years ago. And somebody asked me, they said, ask your Mahapurkh, they said, go and ask this Mahapurkh, what is the future of Sikhi? And I was sitting there and I was afraid and I thought, I'm not going to ask that question. I'm not going to ask this Mahapurkh about the future. Next thing I know, somebody comes to meet this Mahapurkh. I'm sitting there reading Gurbani, learning Path, doing Santhya to this Mahapurkh. And I'm thinking, shall I ask, shall I not? Then I'm thinking, no, I'm not going to ask. I'm too scared to ask about the future. Somebody comes along, and it was about 9:30, 10 p.m. at night, and he wasn't expecting anybody to come along at that time. This Bibi comes and does Matha Tek and sits down, and out of nowhere, the Mahapurkh starts saying, they said, Baba Nan Singh Ji, Baba Nan Singh Ji did bachan, ta ek din ke oh eho jaya ek din sama auga ke gurmukhi ਹਰੇਕ ਕੋਨੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਇਸ ਸੰਸਾਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਹੁੰਚੂਗੀ। ਦੈਟ ਇਸ ਗੁਰਮੁਖੀ ਗੁਰੂਜ਼ ਬਾਣੀ ਵਿਲ ਰੀਚ ਆਲ ਕੋਰਨਰਸ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਵਰਲਡ। ਬਾਬਾ ਨਾਨਕ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਸੈਡ ਈਵਨ ਦੋਜ਼ ਪਲੇਸਿਸ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਵੁੱਡ ਨੈਵਰ ਈਵਨ ਇਮੈਜਿਨ ਇਨ ਯੋਰ ਮਾਈਂਡ, ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਉੱਥੇ ਤੱਕ ਵੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਦੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਬਾਣੀ ਪਹੁੰਚੂਗੀ। ਐਂਡ ਦੇਖੋ ਮਹਾਂਪੁਰਖਾਂ ਦੇ ਬਚਨ, ਲੁੱਕ ਹਾਓ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਬਿਕਮਿੰਗ ਸੱਤ, ਲੁੱਕ ਹਾਓ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਬਿਕਮਿੰਗ ਟਰੂ ਟੂਡੇ ਵਾਇਆ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਮੀਨਸ।
Before and back then, you would never even imagine Sri Harmandir Sahib's kirtan to reach out and reach so many houses. And today, we sit in these countries, we sit in Western countries, and we listen to Sri Harmandir Sahib's kirtan. And those bhajan are now coming true, and we can actually see them fold out in front of our eyes. Maharaj is saying, so aisa hartiya ye mere mana, mere jiyade, ta sarb sukh paav hai mere mana. They're saying, why don't you? Tia means when you have somebody in your focus. Ekta hunda na vi apa rasna naal naam japde haan. We jap naam with this rasna, we jap naam with this tongue. But Maharaj is saying that, so aisa hartiya ye, that har, that completes all your desires. This positive desire for the panth, for Gurbani to get out there. And Maharaj is saying that, always keep focused on that har, on that Waheguruji, on that Akal Purkh Waheguruji, in your jiyada, in your heart. Ta sarv sukh paav hai mere mana. And Maharaj is saying, your man, your mind will receive all sukh. Then they say, jap man, oh my mind, kende hai mere mana, jap man sat naam. Always recite the name of sat, of that one that is true. Sada sat naam. They said constantly, always. Halat palat mukh ujal hui hai. And look at this, amazingly Maharaji has confirmed for us. Even though this is the ardas that everyone's been doing, even though this is the ardas that Virji just said these words now in the ardas as well, say, please Maharaji, keep Virji in your charan. Maharaji saying that halat palat, they said, whether it be over here, whether it be when you leave this world and you leave this body and you leave and you go from here, Maharaj says, paame halat vich hove, paame palat vich hove, kende mukh ujal hui hai. They said their faces are radiant. Their faces are shining. And as I was sitting there today, I could just see that red glowing radiant face. When there was kirtan happening and how Virji would have their eyes closed and their face would be lit up and it would be, you could see the lali on their face. You could see the redness on their chera, on their face. And it always reminds me of a funny story. I remember when we was at the camp in India. A lot of funny things happen in India camps. And Virji was in so much birag, so much birag. And his tears wouldn't stop. And then the kirtan starts. And then he's in even more birag now. He's in so much anand, and that lal chera, I can just see it now in front of my inside. I can just see that murat. And then he's in so much anand, and then this cameraman comes along and taps Virji's leg and says, and Virji's like, he closes his eyes again, and the guy taps Virji again. He's like, ki hoya? He goes, Virji, idan hoya photo khichni si taddi mar. He was so annoyed. He goes, sara anand ene tod ke rakhta. And but we've been sharing these funny stories, these things that happen with us in the India camp. And there's one thing that's, I would say, is good about them over there. Uno sharam shurum bali hani ki. They've not got much shame. Not, they don't get embarrassed very easily. So, you know, they're all very forward, and then unno idani, like, you know, you tell them you need to rest, and they say, "Theek hai Virji, bahut tired ya tusi, hai na?" And it's like, "Hanji, koi nahi, bas ikko hi hor sawal puchna si." And then they'll say that, and then it's literally an hour later, and they'll say, "Virji, tusi sona tani si?" It's like, "Hanji, tanu kanta pehla vi dasya si." And they're like, "Chal, theek hai Virji, bas ikko hi hor puchna si question." And no word of a lie, I'll still escape and get my rest in. And, you know, but Virji was sleeping probably an hour or two each night at that camp. And he lost his voice, but that soldier carried on. You know, and because that was his life. That was him. And I'd say to him that, why don't you just let the campers carry on and they can do the nitnim themselves in the morning? And he said, no, no, no. He goes, that's not how I was taught in the army. He goes, we've got to be there. We've got to sit there with them. And he goes, you know, we've got to be that example. So he would go, make sure he's there for the prakash and the nitnim, and then I'll slowly turn up for the asadivar. So Maharaj is saying here, and they've confirmed for us, they've stamped for us, that halat, palat mukh ujjal hui hai. His face is radiant even over there, and whose faces are shining even in front of, in Maharaj's court when they leave this sarir. Those that have got no galoon, those that have got no marks, those that have become completely pure and immaculate, when they go there, they've got nothing to be afraid of, and they're shining there as well. Nitya ye har pur kinaranjana, because every moment of their lives, they were focused. Never did they waver. Dige na dole, dirad kar rahe ho, purn hoye tripatani. So Maharaj Sahib Ji, kirpa karan, that Virji just blesses us with a grain of that dirdta, of that firmness, and that clear vision that they had, and they can bless us just with that. Kinka ek jis jeeb saave, taan ki mehma ghani na aave. Je har simran paya, te upad gat kini, vad paagi har japana. Maharaj said, only those that have got great fortune can actually even jap naam, even say Waheguru Ji's name. Otherwise, we can't even say the word Waheguru. Jina nano ko gur eh mat dini, jap har pavajal tarna. Said Guru Sahib Ji, saying that when this wisdom was received, they said, then I was able to get across this Pavajal, this terrifying world ocean, and I was saved. Maharaj Kirpa Karan. So apne charna vich har samay jodi rakhan, sanu preet di daat bakshan Maharaj Ji, sanu prema bhagati di daat bakshan sadi choli vich paun. So ek nahi, अनेका ही गलतियां हो गई हैं, अनजान बच्चे समझ के माफ कर देना, आओ सारे ने गज वज के रल मिल के प्रेम सहित बख्शो असीस ता आखो वाहे गुरु जी का खालसा वाहे गुरु जी की फतेह.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Please donate and help spread Guruji's message. Link is in the description below. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.